Tall man, they call him Tall Man. Round his hometown, they call him Tall Man. He wasn't much as a recording artist goes. He had sold a few records and made a few friends here and there. He was sort of a hometown idol. Didn't have much going for him anywhere. Then one day he found something different. Even the recording companies thought it would catch on. Sure enough it did. In a short time he found himself a star with a big hit song. Tall man, they called him Tall Man. Everywhere's they called him Tall Man. Pretty girls in the nightclubs smiled at him and told him how they'd always been his biggest fans. His chest would swell with pride as he'd order up another round of drinks. Think how good it was now that for sure he was really a tall man. Take the Tubbs, he thought, the Snows, the Smiths, the Joneses, and the Haggards. Why, even Buck Owens didn't have anything on him. Why, his suit had a million sequins on it. You could tell Nudie made it. It'd make a fat man look slim. He'd walk the stage and jump up and down and kiss the mic and carry on. Why not? Wasn't he a tall man? Wasn't he a star with a big hit song? Tall man, they call him Tall Man. Everywhere's they call him Tall Man. Then one day he found his songs wasn't on the jukeboxes anymore. But that didn't worry him. He knew where they'd been. And one old day he'd find him another hit. And the pretty girls would smile at him and he'd be a tall man again. Tall man, they call him Tall Man. Everywhere's they call him Tall Man. Tall man, they call him Tall Man. All around the town they call him Tall Man.